what you
have. Police have officially identified the man who was shot and killed on Friday. The officers involved have been placed on administrative leave. As the investigation continues into Friday's deadly shooting, News 4 is learning more about Bennie Edwards, the man shot by police. Court records show he was charged in 2014 with stabbing a postal worker. The documents say Edwards was homeless but told the worker to get off his porch while she was delivering mail before he allegedly attacked her with a knife. The case was eventually dismissed. But at a memorial Saturday, people remember him differently.
He's selling flowers, picking up. He don't leave the trash. He gonna pick up the trash if he see it.
Edwards' family says he struggled with bipolar disorder and schizophrenia, which a mental health expert says can make it harder for people to be in touch with reality.
They may misinterpret a perceived threat to themselves when there is no threat. In particular, encountering a police officer, it is not unusual for a person with schizophrenia to have even more fear and more anxiety and either run away or become combative, thinking that they have to defend their life when that's not reality.
Experts say mental illness should be treated like physical illnesses. Angela Shen, Oklahoma's News 4.